With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
If A, B and C are three consecutive coefficient terms in the expansion of 1 plus x whole power n, then we have to find n. So we are given that there are three consecutive terms, that is A can be written as nck. Next we have B, nck plus 1 because it's the next consecutive term, and C, nck plus 2. So these are in the form of ncr. Now if we take a by b is nck by nck plus 1. The expansion of ncr is n factorial by r factorial into n minus r factorial. In the similar way, the expansion of nck is n factorial by, instead of r we are having c, k. Now n factorial by k factorial into n minus k factorial. And now nck plus 1. Nck plus 1, it comes in the denominator. So if we take it to the numerator by reciprocal, we'll get n factorial in the denominator. And in the numerator, we get k plus 1 factorial into n minus k minus 1 factorial. Here, n factorial are cancelled. We can write it as k plus 1 factorial is written as k plus 1 into k factorial, and the rest part n minus k minus 1 factorial remains the same. And in denominator we have k factorial into n minus k factorial can be written as n minus k minus n into, here into, we have n minus k into n minus k minus 1 factorial. N minus k minus 1 factorial and n minus k minus 1 factorial are cancelled. K factorial are cancelled. So we are left with k plus 1 by n minus k, which is a by b. That implies we can, if we cross multiply, we'll get a into n minus k is equals to b into k plus 1. Now, an minus ak is equals to bk plus b. If we take all the k terms to the one side, we'll get an minus b is equals to k into a plus b. K is equals to an minus b by a plus b. Now, if we take the next two terms, that is, if we take b by c is nck plus 1 by nck plus 2. Nck plus 1 is as usual n factorial by k plus 1 factorial into n minus k minus 1 factorial. And if we take the denominator reciprocal, we'll get n factorial in the denominator, and in the numerator k plus 2 factorial into n minus k minus 2 factorial. Now splitting these terms, n factorial are cancelled. Now if we split this k plus 2, we'll get k plus 2 into k plus 1 factorial into n minus k minus 2 factorial by k plus 1 factorial remains as it is, k plus 1 factorial. N minus k minus 1 can be written as n minus k minus 1, n minus k minus 1 into n minus k minus 2 factorial. Now, n minus k minus 2 is cancelled, n minus k minus 2 factorial is cancelled, k plus 1 factorial and k plus 1 factorial are cancelled. We are left with k plus 2 by n minus k minus 1. Now this is b by c. If we cross multiply, we get b into n minus k minus 1 is equals to c into k plus 2. By multiplying the inside the brackets, we'll get bn minus bk minus b is equals to ck plus 2c. Now, if we simplify these, we'll get bn minus b minus 2c is equals to ck plus bk. Now, if we take bn minus b minus 2c, if we take k common, we are left with b plus c. And if that comes to the denominator of this side, we'll get by b plus c. Now, we have two values for k. One is k is equals to an minus b by a plus b. And the next one is k is equals to bn minus b minus 2c by b plus c. Now, we can equate these two values. If we equate these two values, we'll get bn minus b minus 2c by b plus c is equals to this value is an minus b by a plus b. Here we'll get an minus b by a plus b. Now if we multiply, cross multiply, we are left with b a b n minus a b minus 2ac plus b square n minus b square minus 2bc is equals to a b n minus b square plus a c n minus bc. Here a b n and a b n are cancelled from the both sides. Minus b square and minus b square are cancelled from the both sides. We have minus a b minus 2ac plus b square n minus 2bc is equals to acn minus bc. Now, taking all the n terms to one side, minus ab minus 2ac minus 2bc plus bc is equals to ac. If we take n common, we are left with minus b square into n. That is minus ab minus 2ac minus 2bc and minus bc is plus bc is minus bc is equals to n. And if we take this to this side, the ac minus b square to this side, we'll get to the denominator ac minus b square. Now this is the value of n. N is equals to minus ab minus 2ac minus bc by ac minus b square.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.